Most people today have a busy schedule and will get home and start wondering what they will prepare for dinner. Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking is a great option and guides you on how to prepare food that would last you for a month. It might seem daunting, but most of the people who have tried it appreciate it. You just get home and check the list on the freezer, then everybody has a wonderful meal. Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking cures your bad cooking habits. Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking is a book written by Candace Anderson, and it has an outline of a whole day of cooking to save you the trouble of having a hard time every day in the kitchen. It has over 70 recipes and an incredible step-by-step guide from the shopping list to when you finally put the food in the freezer. Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking saves time and money. You can have a little help from your kids and at the same time teach them how to be the frugal mom who does not worry about what the family will have for dinner. The ingredients and the recipes are enjoyable with the Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking. You might have read a cookbook that had recipes with ingredients that seemed alien to you, but with Candace Anderson's book, you will not spend time in the groceries looking for something that is only possible to find in the next continent. They are ingredients that you easily find in the local stores, and this is one area which has made Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking so popular with many people. Having the book with you is like having the services of a professional cook who guides you all the way to a beautiful meal. The recipes do not compromise on the health aspects, and some of them cater for special needs in the family like diabetes or a person who would like to lose weight. If you are the busy kind, then you have no option but to purchase the Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking. One of the greatest benefits you will have with the Frugal Mom's Guide to Once a Month Cooking is that you save time and money at the same time. You also have the opportunity to enjoy healthy meals and stop bad habits like ordering meals.